presenting you the Carvey Mall Moves. Market staged a spectacular recovery after a sluggish start and ended at its year highs in yesterday's trading session. Nifty bucked its 3-day negative closings and ended with a whopping gain of 1.37% to close at 7963 levels, just a point short of its 2016 closing high. While Sensex has already closed its 2016 highs and conquered 26,000 levels for the first time in 2016. It was a broader participation by all sectoral indices which helped markets to rally. On the global front, both European and US equities ended higher ahead of outcomes of several central bank meetings this week. Even the recovery in crude prices also helped Western equities to rise. Going forward, global participants are waiting for the crucial outcome of FOMC meet which started yesterday. While FOMC is not expected to reveal any new major measures, but participants will be hoping for some forward guidance on monetary policy and any indication on future interest rate hikes. On the flip side, the BOJ is scheduled to release its statement tomorrow and is expected to further stimulate the economy in the form of negative lending rates. Among local factors, the expiry of April's series derivatives shall play a vital role in driving markets along with the movement of rupee against dollar, and foreign participants' inflow shall be crucial to play. Companies like Bharti Airtel, CEAT, Exide Industries, JSW Energy, Yes Bank, Lakshmi Vilas Bank, KPIT and Gati shall announce their quarterly performance today. Technically, Nifty has resistance in the area of 8,000-8,050 levels, while on the lower side, support is seen around 7,880-7,900 levels, followed by 7,800-7,820 levels. Therefore, further day, we recommend traders to buy Nifty on dips towards 7,910-7,920 levels, the stop loss placed below 7,870 for targets of 7,970-8,000 levels. For the day, we are giving 3 long and 2 shorts. We are going long on Tata Elxsi around 2000, keeping a stop loss of 1968 for target of 2050. We are going long on VDL around 106.50, keeping a stop loss of 103.50 for target of 111. We are going long on Voltas around 296.5, keeping a stop loss of 290.5 for target of 306. We are going short on Godrej Industries around 355, keeping a stop loss of 361 for target of 345. We are going short on Just Dial around 861, stop loss of 875 for a target of 838. Thank you very much.